The 57-year-old ITV presenter updated viewers on the status of George Michael's Festive Wham! Hit last Christmas in the charts as fans endeavor to get it to number one in memory of the late star. After announcing that the song is currently number one on the iTunes chart, Eamonn said, "It's one of the lovely songs at Christmas. I like a carol myself. I love carols." Ruth Langsford, 57, agreed, before Eamonn added, "Carol Vorderman, Ruth fell about laughing at his cheeky comment, as her other half quickly moved on, saying, "But anyway, I don't know why I'm laughing," she said. "I should be jealous." However, the former Strictly Come Dancing star got her own back just moments later after Eamonn announced that they had an ice sculptor at the studio who was busy carving a figure for them. "He is carving out an Adonis of a figure there," he said, seeming rather excited to unveil who the bust was of. "Is it Philip Schofield?" Ruth teased. Appearing to ignore her taunt, Eamonn soldiered on, "So gorgeous, so handsome, we're going to find out who exactly that chiseled chin belongs to late on in the program today. This morning airs weekdays at 10:30 a.m. on ITV.